Though the innkeeper described an attack by menacing Zoriat creatures, this place feels almost tranquil. But where are the people you are here to rescue? With no more room on your side of the bar, the contest is over. If you still want to save the bartender, you'll need to do it the old-fashioned way, with force. Your head pounds as an overbearing aura of lunacy washes over you. The world shifts. No, no, nothing is wrong at all. You should go about your business. This man doesn't seem to be in his right mind. Perhaps a few blows to the head will set him straight. Thank you. like the way the kitchen key is looking at you. It needs to be taught a lesson. Pressure on your mind eases. The kitchen key is back where you first saw it, in the rear corner of the library. Chilling air gusts out. It smells of raw, bloody meat. You hear the roaring and crunching of bones inside. An iron gate blocks the way deeper into the basement. What could open it? There's only one possible answer. A flotile puzzle. Second iron gate. This could only mean another flotile puzzle. Showed those misbehaving floor tiles. The next room is open, but you feel a malignant presence inside. Waves of overbearing insanity flow from the Zoriat portal. There's an Elder Beholder here, keeping it wedged open.